So somebody in this very office requested that I play an older song called Me and Mia, which is not something I usually do on acoustic guitar, but I'm going to try it, because why not? Right?
Nice. Right? Okay. Sweet.
As I was walking through life one morning, the sun was out, the air was warm, but oh, 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 I was cold. Though I must have looked a half a person to tell the tale in my own fashion, it was so only then that I felt whole. Do you believe in something beautiful and get up and be it, fighting for the smallest, going to get a little self-control? I know how hard you try, I see it in your eyes. Count your friends, cause we've forgotten what it's like to eat what's rotten. What's eating you alive might help you to survive. We went on as we were on a mission, latest in a grand tradition. No, oh, oh, what did we find? It was ego who was flying the banner, and me and me, your Anna and Anna. Oh, 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 we've been unkind. Do you believe in something beautiful and get up and be it, fighting for the smallest goal to get a little self-control? I see it in your eyes, I see it in your spine. Call your friends, cause we've forgotten what it's like to eat what's rotten. And what's eating you alive might help you to survive. And even the nights, they could get better, and even the days ain't all that bad. And after a week of fighting, there's more and more it seems the right thing. Do you believe in something beautiful? Then get up and be it, fighting for the smallest goal to gain a little self-control. Won't anybody here just let you disappear? Not doctors nor your mom and dad, but me and me, your Anne and Anna. Know how hard you try, don't you see it in my eyes? Sick to death of my dependence, finding food to find transcendence, fighting to survive, more dead but more alive. Cigarettes and speed for living, sleeping pills to feel forgiven, all that you contrive and all that you're deprived. And what a bourgeois social angels telling you you've got to change. Don't have any idea, they'll never see so clear. But don't forget what it really means to hunger strike, when you don't really need no summer, dying for a cause. But that don't make it yours.